Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce Mr. Sam Kinison.
Well, it's going to be on Saturday Night Live. I know you've seen a lot of comics on this show. And the difference between me and them is that you may want to see them again sometime. Because you people are going to wish to God you never saw me! Ah! You know why? Do you know? Because I don't have an act. I don't have a home. I don't have a car. I didn't eat yesterday. I had to borrow these clothes from wardrobe. She took it all! Ah! I don't think you can sell for marriage except a primal scream! Ah! Ah! But I try not to have an attitude about it. It's the 80s, you know, and I believe in love. Looks like people here. Anybody here in love? I mean, you can't be married. You're just in love. Are you guys in love? Are you guys married? Do you love her? Look at her! Do you love her? Say it! Say it! Do you love him? I don't want to come across as bitter. I know, it's like being interrogated, isn't it?
God, who is he? Who is he?
People in America are going, what are we watching? They're opening up Dead Sea Scrolls and Israel going around going, who's on the air? It's him! But it's not. I'm just a comic. I read the Bible like everybody else. But I don't know. Jesus is the only guy that ever came back from the dead that didn't scare everybody. It's like it was all right for this guy, you know? It's been like 3 days, like people didn't go, oh, oh, oh! The dead live, the dead live! It's Jesus, run for your life! Like, no, it's all right, I'm Jesus. I'm back, how are you? I felt sorry for the disciples though, you know? These guys had the toughest job in the world because they could never call in sick. They can never go, no, I know him, I'll talk to him, it's right. Yeah, listen, Jesus. Yeah, listen, four or five of us went fishing last night, we forgot our sweaters. And we've kind of got a cold, and we're not going to be able to walk to Jerusalem with you today. What? We're healed. What do you mean we're healed? You mean you don't have to be here, you can send the word and we're healed? No, I didn't know that. All right, we'll see you in about 10 minutes. All right, come on, guys, let's go, we're healed! The only guy, I don't know, I figure he's like everybody else, so I'm sure he had his off days, come on. You know, be hanging out in the bar, trying to relax, get away from the action. Blind guy would come in and go, is Jesus here? Is Jesus here? Jesus would be in the corner going. Tell him at the temple. But he's like everybody, I don't know. Seems like everybody tries to help, kind of goes that route. Did you ever notice that? That's the wonderful thing about the planet Earth here. Anybody tries to change the world, we shoot him. Isn't that amazing? Like he's trying to change the world, shoot him! You know? Every guy, swear to God, every guy. Look at history. Gandhi, right? Abraham Lincoln. Sadat, it's like, well, he was going to bring peace to the Middle East. Yeah, good luck, pal. Sadat, you're doing such a good job, we decided to have a parade for you, okay? To wear something bright and sit down front, all right? This one's for you. Really, anybody tries to help me shoot him. Martin Luther King, I have a dream! Oh, God, I have a head wound! Thanks a lot! That's how it used to be down south. It's like, well, he's got a dream. We better nip it in the bud before it becomes a concept. Oh, it's true. Anybody tries to help. I swear, John Lennon, anybody, right? Guess that's why they only wounded Reagan.